'Tis an arrest that comes 3 years and more after the cash for vote scam that unraveled on the floor of our parliament. A former aide of Amar Singh is the man who's been taken into custody. The bigger question, however, is what happened to the deal that led to the stage managing of the scam? When will the players in that deal be exposed on all sides?
Images etched in the collective memory of a nation. India hung its head in shame on July 22, 2008. 3 years later, Delhi police are making its first arrest under the unforgiving scrutiny of the Supreme Court. But Sanjeev Saxena is only the points person in the cash for vote conspiracy. Skeletons threatening to tumble out of the closet.
Crime branch officers today told the court that they have evidence to prove that a conversation took place from Sanjeev Saxena's phone to Amar Singh. They also said that Saxena was introduced as Amar Singh's PA. They further said that Amar Singh's driver actually took Saxena to BJP MP's house with the bribe money.
While Sanjeev Saxena is the man whose remand the police were seeking, it was Amar Singh who stood implicated.
The whole conspiracy has very serious ramifications and implications which reaches almost to the top of the ruling establishment.
The Congress has so far been cautious on its former ally.
The alleged cash for votes episode was inquired into by a parliamentary committee. It has been discussed extensively on the floor of the House. There is an investigation which is in progress. I don't think it'll be appropriate to second guess that investigation.
But the question is, how long before the big fish are brought into the net? Will the role of Amar Singh and BJP leaders not be investigated? What about the deal the English news channel had with politicians? Will the Supreme Court be investigating the deal that the English news channel had with politicians? Will details of the arrangement between politicians and the English news channel ever be made public? With Bhavto Singh in New Delhi, Aviral Virk for Times Now.